Protecting our oceans and coasts and watersheds and even our rivers is part of NOAA's mission. All over the country, multiple regions are dealing with different environmental challenges.
And we're not the only ones who are going to have to deal with it. The kids are as they grow up. So they need to see, what does it look like now? How do we make it better? And then how do we then adapt for what our future is going to look like?
The NOAA B-WET program is an environmental education program that provides locally relevant opportunities for youth and also for teachers. And the idea is to get teachers and kids out into the environment and learning in meaningful ways about why these issues are happening, why it's important to protect them, and give them the tools and techniques that they need to move forward and have an environmental future.
The B-WET program supports MeWe's, so Meaningful Watershed Education Experiences. What it tries to do is try to get students out in the classroom. If you want to learn about the environment, the best way is to be in the environment.
We want all students to have meaningful watershed experiences. They can't do that without the support and the resources. And so NOAA provided the funding, and that in turn developed into this grant program, the NOAA B-WET program.
People will protect something they understand, and they'll only understand something they get to experience. So by being hands-on with this process, by going out there, seeing the water, seeing the test results, and getting that training, they are going to be far deeper invested into the future of this area and the future of the waterways here.
Our program in Hawaii might look much different than the program in California, a program in the Gulf of Mexico, but we have national standards and national perspectives that all connect, but each one is tailored directly to the community that it's serving.
If I didn't have this program, I have no idea where I would look using these real life experiences. I saw a huge shift in my students.
By working with teachers through the NOAA B-WET program, I think we're giving teachers confidence and the power to then go back with their students and teach them about this environment.
We didn't want to just educate and then have them come out and monitor and get data for data's sake. We actually help students and teachers make a difference in the streams and creeks they're visiting.
They're learning how to be critical thinkers and are asking the kinds of questions that are going to lead to research projects that find us solutions to some of our biggest problems.
They're learning by doing and taking action and feeling like they're a part of a bigger contribution to science. Students that come out of a B-WET program are provided with high-quality education that gives them encouragement, gives them empowerment, gives them the ability to know and to connect to their environment, and really gives them a voice.